I'm Margot. I'm one of the Swaner interns working on the conservation projects here. I'm out here getting camera cards from our traps. We have about 9 of them out right now, soon to be 16. We just got a few more. And we're just trying to catch pictures of some of the birds that are out on the preserve, maybe other larger mammals that are coming through. So we put it on this marsh pond right here, which is a nice habitat for migratory birds to be moving through.